Hi, everybody. I'm Sharon Price, the Executive Director for your Community Action Council. The wait is over.
About Breonna Taylor, and I didn't know, you know, much of the details, and so I wasn't really sure what they were talking about or even what they wanted me to do. And then that last week of May happened when we had people rise up. Thursday, May 28th, downtown Louisville, and police were extremely violent. My daughter and I witnessed that and said, oh my gosh, we've got to go downtown. And we did that next day, that Friday, May 29th, and we were tear gassed. And when I tell you as a mom, it was the scariest 8 minutes of my life because I was separated from my child. The wall of tear gas was so thick that I couldn't get to her. And I don't play about COVID. I had my mask on my nose and my mouth. I had to take it off and put it on my eyes because they were burning from the tear gas.
We will be launching Unapologetically Woman this Thursday at 6 p.m. on a social media site near you. Join us as we celebrate Kentucky women making phenomenal impacts in their community. Join in to see who the next Unapologetically Woman is.